Just as my husband predicted, the land divided into three kingdoms following his victory in the Battle of Changban. However, our Lord did not survive and have the chance to fulfill his ambitions. Liu Chan became the next Shu ruler, aided by my husband. Our new Lord would take the next step and begin the southern campaign. I hear the south has many savage beasts lurking about. I sincerely hope that my inventions can be of good use.
Yue Ying, you are always well prepared for battle. By now, you should have analyzed the threat to the south. This time, we will be facing the Nanman King, Meng Huo. For this battle, we shall spread out our troops and press the attack on the front lines. However, this is unknown territory, so we cannot be sure of what troubles may await us. I know that you have prepared for us a new weapon to use in this battle. I am looking forward to seeing the results of your invention in person. Shu shall conquer this war-torn land. Yue Ying's new weapon should repel the Beast Unit.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
Just try and stop me.
Run while you can, savages! You are no match for my juggernaut! Now move out!
I shall show no mercy.
Try and stop me.
denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Everybody follow their lead.
The king never loses a fight. Quit making a mess of our home.
Get you next time, though.
The way they're moving suggests a hidden path.
I shall teach you the basics of strategy.
So you must be looking for trouble.
You didn't think you had me beat yet, did you?
And some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated.
We mustn't let them have all the glory.
Ouch! I'll really let you have it next time.
Stop.
Don't worry. We are prepared against this poison. An enemy base is preventing transport. We need our materials to withstand the poison.
It'll take more than just you to stop me.
All right. Now you're really mine.
Yue Ying, it is too dangerous. Fall back.
Try and stop me.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
So you must be looking for trouble. About time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
travel along the bridges to avoid the poison's effect.
I'm serious! Seriously!
We must keep up the pressure on the enemy!
Huh? Who are they?
The armor troops. They are said to be invincible. Explosives are set. Hit them to make them go off. That should be enough to injure any opponent.
I must retreat. For now.
Enemy officer defeated.
This battle could prove to be difficult.
Trouble!
That's it! You're going down!
My king, sorry I'm late.
Try and stop me.
About time I faced a worthy opponent.
Enemy officer defeated.
Some man you are. I'll take care of this.
Push the enemy back and take their base.
Just
pace!
Didn't you ever learn your manners? Now get off my property before I throw you out. Ungrateful beast, my blade shall tame you.
The end is near.
I shall teach you the basics of strategy.
Just try and stop me.
Good. Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeated.
Everybody, follow their lead!
No more retreating! I swear!
Enemy officer defeated.
My king, allow me to help.
Hurry! Go and put the herd on him!
Denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated.
Yeah! this, King!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
Take the base! Stop them!
Try and stop me!
Intruder, this here's private property! Mine! I'm only gonna say this once! My people'll never submit to you!
It is not your submission that we seek. I have a proposition for you, great king of the south. Would you join us in creating a grand new empire? Thanks to everybody's help, the Nanman King has pledged his loyalty to us. This campaign was not without merit. Now our southern borders will be safe from attack. All that remains is to continue forward. Wei, Wu, and Shu. The era of the land being divided in three is over. Now is the time to begin the road towards unification.
Campaign was a success. The territories swore their allegiance to Shu. My husband then said we must attack Cao Pi of Wei, and we marched to Tian Shui. Tian Shui, located on the western part of Wei, was a strategic location. My husband says we must conquer this area if we are ever to defeat Wei itself. I am more than happy to carry out my husband's wishes. No matter how tough the battle, it is my way of assisting him in his time of need.
Yue Ying, I was most impressed with your efforts in the South. As your husband, I am extremely proud of you. I honor your skill and accomplishments. I hear that a young man of ability named Zhang Wei lives here in Tian Shui. Capable officers are worth more to our cause than anything else. I would like for you to get a good look at him. If we use proper strategy, we can persuade Zhang Wei to submit. An absolute victory in this battle will be ours. Not only will we gain valuable land, but a capable officer as well.